Jayendam Chandrasekharan, I lead talent acquisition for Thermo Fisher Scientific. Thermo Fisher Scientific is a world leader in science. We serve our customers to find scientific solutions across industries, across different domains. We are in a mission. Our mission is to help customers to find solutions to make the world a cleaner, safer and healthier planet by using science and cutting-edge technologies. We hire people from Fortune 500 companies. Our software professionals are quite engaged and motivated because they realize they work for a cause. The software coding that they write help in addressing critical diseases including cancer. We help our society on every day, somewhere somebody is being benefited. We have a transparent work culture. We respect individuals. We complement their skills in building our organization.
So what do you feel about Code Gladiator? How's been your experience?
Code Gladiator is something very significant for us, which helps in identifying the best coders to hire for the company, and it's also across India, and it Code Gladiators is a fantastic event that helps in hiring the best talent that we need, and it also positions ourselves in the market.
Okay, so how many coders are participating in this contest?
We have one who has made through to the finals. We had four who participated out of the 20 people that we have in this particular group.
Okay, so how do you think contests like this helps employer and candidates? I mean, what do you gain out of it and what do you think candidates will gain out of it?
As an employer, we participate in such events and we position ourselves. We also get to know, let the market know what we do. On the other side, on the candidates, they participate in these events, and also that helps in finding the right talent for us.
Okay, so and how do you think candidates will get benefit from this? What do you think they will get out of it? I mean, will they get more networking space? Will brush up their knowledge?
Yeah, so it's also a very good engagement aspect, right? So the candidates participate in such events, and they discover where they stand, and also kind of help in building up, more skills, to grow in this to grow the technology.
So do you employ these kind of contests internally to engage your talent coders?
Yeah, we participate in such events. We have we also have some technical assessments that we have within the organization as part of our hiring process, and we also participate in events like a hackathon to engage our employees.
Okay, so would you like to come back next year when we do the second leg of Code Gladiator?
Absolutely, I think this is really kind of very motivating, and they engages our employees, and certainly we will be very happy to be part of such event.
And so how do you rate the whole event on the scale of 10?
I would probably say it's about 9.
Okay.
At this point, and we're really happy about it.
Okay, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks. Please.